Back with another video tutorial. In this video I will tell you how to take the screenshot without using the buttons. So if you want to take the screenshot without using any button, I will be showing you how to do it. Watch complete video, follow all the steps, and by the end, if this video helps you, don't forget to subscribe my channel. Let's watch it.